This show Impact Wrestling. The first hour was like Die. The mess is a fucked up at the end. Yeah. I mean, there was no time. So if the show kicks off and Bobby Roode was his MVP and first guy in the match. Why did King JP get the matches? I think, why are King JP still get the matches? I mean,
thank you. Thank you.